Our lane went down and Jeff Rosario took a crack at the tree and just couldn't do it. That run, Ron would have been the number two spot qualifying, so he picked up big time.